that's our destination today. I'm just tired. I'm just going straight.
So, we're leaving. This is Seymour. No, is this Seymour?
Yeah.
This is Seymour. This is our hotel room. And we're getting ready to head out.
Yesterday, rough. Hopefully today, not as rough.
Yeah, we got a lot of sore skin and sore muscles. So, got 74-mile day today. And normally it would be an easy putt day, but we're so sore. There's what we ate last night.
And this morning.
Steve woke up at 4:30 and had him a pepperoni snack. His body passed out last night and they didn't quite get enough food.
I didn't have near enough food.
So, and no biscuits and gravy this morning either, that sucked. So we're going to go down and check out. You ready, Chief?
Yeah, I think everything looks pretty good. I don't think we missed anything. I just kind of double checked it.
Everything's dirty. And stinky.
Yeah, everything is... Well, I can't have a shower in a month.
Tonight we just need to go swim with our clothes on.
I think I can maybe handle one more day, and that's about it.
This is more like what we're looking for, flat riding. We're out of the hills completely. And now we've got 74 miles of easy riding. How do you feel about that, Steve?
In a flat
land. Here we are on a chip seal road. Now we're getting close to the farmland. Getting my crops in. This road's not too bad. It's all sharp chip seal rock. It's been done a while ago. Just can't run down very fast. These high pressure tires. You could. Doing it in T3. So, hopefully we're going to finish that. 85 feels like 90. Here we are on a gravel road, right running along Clifty Creek. It's not too bad, is it?
No, not really.
Just gotta go real slow. Yeah, we've been about 24 miles so far.
We're due for a break here before long.
We've got about 41 left.
I'd like to go at least 30 mile marker and get a break. We got 25, better 5 than we did. That'll give us,
We're at 40, we're at 41 right now, so.
By then I'm gonna
need some water. Yeah, we're both about out of water, aren't we?
I got cups here,
Yeah, we.
I got a little bit of water, but not
we had it. We decided today was the new strategy. We couldn't keep enough calories in us. And we were running out of places to eat, so we decided to fill one of our water bottles up with Coke. Sugar Coke. And that way we can kind of have a little sugar in our system throughout the day, little by little. So far it's looked great. So, pretty good strategy.
It's at 4 o'clock pizza snack.
Yeah, Steve got up at 4:30 in the morning and had pizza. And a Coke and watched a little movie. What'd you watch?
Bundy's.
Huh?
Bundy's.
Bundy's. Oh, Married with Married Children.
Married with Children.
This is Schaefer Lake. And so we just
filled up at a nursing home, Miller Mary Manor. And I went inside, snuck inside, and got water. And then I went to leave, but the doors were locked. You can't get out. So I was stuck in the nursing home. I was trying to get Steve's attention on the outside to let me out the doors, but I couldn't get it. So I finally had to go find a nurse to let me out of the building. They were real nice though about it. So this is a I was worried, man. I'm like, I'm stuck. I was just hoping there actually was someone in there. There was like 10 old people just sitting in this room. They didn't even know I was in the room. They were all drugged up or something. Kind of creepy, actually. They got them all sedated so they're easy to take care of. This is Vandalia, Indiana. We are, it's a pretty river. There's a dam there. And we're hoping to find some place to stop here and rest. Maybe even eat lunch. We've rode about 36 miles with it right now. I haven't stopped yet. We're butt sore and our feet are sore. Definitely need to get a rest, get off this bike. We're more than halfway of our fourth day though. You're going to turn left. But this is it, Steve. This is Vandalia. So you might just want to... Hey, what about that grocery store?
I got a woman way over town. That's good to me. Oh, yeah. Say, I got a woman way over town. Good to me. Oh, yeah.
What do you think, Chief? How's the ride so far?
It's good, man. Other than just...
Yeah, run out of water.
That's what's getting me, is water.
Hot, ain't it? What's your thing say?
98.
Yeah.
98 on the road.
98 off the road. It's probably like 90 degrees ambience, but the asphalt's just super hot. Yeah, we're gonna take a break. So,
just sitting here eating lunch.
How was your lunch?
And a cheese sandwich.
Where'd you get it from? It was either we ate at the Geneva United Methodist Church or the Mary's. Yep, we're at Vandalia. Well, we're not quite sure. It says Vandalia Road, and it said Vandalia on the map, but that says Geneva United Methodist Church, so we don't really know.
Could be county line.
What's that now?
Could be county line, couldn't it?
Oh, so one side's Geneva, one side's Vandalia?
Yeah, it could be county line.
She's there to love me. So both day and night. We are heading out. We've got about 27 miles left today.
That's the best sound I've seen. It's nice to see quiet.
Yeah, believe it or not, there was about, in that little building over there, there was about 20 people. I walked in there to get lunch. It was about pretty bad. My clothes were just nasty. You see, there was like salt and crap all over me, sweat on me. Needless to say, no one got very close to me.
Not one more day.
So, just about over with. About done with lunch here, and we're going to be heading out. Well, we're down in Bartholomew County. And this road's not gravel, but I just found a hole in my tire. And it's just going to take one bad rock to push it all the way through the tire. And if I do that, we're screwed. have spare tubes, but not spare tires. So we're just riding. We have 2.2 more miles. We've been on about a half mile. It's this little scenic route along this river. Yeah? You about ride your bike across that, couldn't you?
Yeah.
Look at that flat rock. Did you catch what river this is?
I never did catch what river it was.
That water is warm right now. And it feels like it, man. I'm pouring sweat down my chest. The road's definitely better, but it can turn bad instantly. We are somewhere between 74 and 44 through this kind of cool little tunnel of trees. I thought I'd video it. We've just been in the farm field non-stop, exposed to all the sun and everything. It's a nice little break in the sun. Kind of rough road, ain't it? Well, me and Steve are heading into Greenfield from Morristown. From Morristown 5. Really windy, right against us. We got a storm coming in. Somewhere over there, you can see rain coming down right over there. So hopefully we'll get through without getting rained on. We've got about 8.5 miles. Well, we didn't make it before it started raining. It's sprinkling right now. So getting geared up. I'm trying to see there it comes. I don't think it's going to be that bad, but we've got stuff to keep it. Hopefully we'll get there about 8 miles away.